You will need 3 tablespoons brown sugar, 2.5 teaspoons salt, 5 sprigs fresh thyme, leaves only, 2 sprigs fresh rosemary, leaves only, 1/2 teaspoon cayenne pepper, 4 tablespoons melted brown butter. Roast 10 cups of mixed nuts at 350 degrees for 15 minutes. Toss in the spice mixture. Place the nuts back on the baking sheet and cook for another 10 minutes. A sweet and spicy complement to pre-dinner drinks. It's a good thing.